Give me strength, Winnie. All I do for you. The creature is coming. Here we go! Beware, it's about to charge!
Thank you. I've done it! Ah, look at those trophies! That must be the Kife! Grab them, Freista!
Wait, the balls? That's Kife?
Vault Hunter, before we go, a word. About what I said earlier, about my confusion. When I laid eyes on the Windigo, I felt fear in my heart. But then I thought of Winnie, and I knew that nothing so pale and formless as fear could ever get in my way. I first became a hunter because for as long as I can remember, I've always been searching for something. Now I see that I have found it, and I'm no less the hunter for it. Now, I wish to be at Winnie's side. You have the trophies. Return with them to Eister. Good luck, Vault Hunter.
She needs my help! She's in danger! The Fish Queen! In the lake! My people! I'm a fish! You've got to help me!
Sure, man. Anything for the, you know, Fish Queen. What do you need?
I will need to descend into the underworld. But to do so, we will need to restore my crane to working order. Find me a new power coil! There should be something we can use in the old excavation site. Now, do it for the Queen! She needs me.
Hey, probably should have checked earlier. Is this some weird fish cult stuff?
What? No! No, 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 no! The Order of the Mesopoletic Euryhalion is not a cult. It's a very healthy constitutional monarchy. We don't worship her, but I'm a queen's fish, so I must do my duty as a patriot.
To the wrong chick. Better luck next life! done.
Tainted souls have never dared to slash with me before. The black wind is blowing. I smell their putrid scent. The cult grows in power, fed by the monster itself. But there is something else in the air. Perhaps it is their fear, Guido, of you. Ha ha! But what of the hunt? What of the Wendigo?
Kaif acquired. All yours.
Ha! Guido! You are not just a hunter, you are one of us now. We will use the Wendigo's fiery kaif to melt the ice that stands in your way. Place the kaif there, and you'll soon be back on the hunt. Such power! This is true kaif, Guido! Ha ha! Beyond is the cursed mountain. They say the wind carries the voices of the past. Many have gone there, but none have come back. May you find that which you seek, Guido.
Another one on the board.
I need something from you. How goes it, Guido? We should slash again! But first, I need something. There is a flower that grows on the mountaintop. Pluck this flower and return to me. Then we slash! When I first arrived here, I thought I was the strongest creature on the planet. But I was wrong. Power is all around us. In the water and the air. In the trees and in the kife of animals. And even in the petals of the mountain flowers. Beauty often hides strength, does it not?